Meister Willy, your boy, Buckmeister, twice the nice that you are used to, Shablimson. Oh my gosh. And we are here today and we are checking out Thor. So link in description down below, please go check it out for yourself first. Excuse the technical difficulties, but let's do this. Let's go. What's good, eh? Oh, there he is. Oh.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace.
Okay.
I need to figure out exactly who I am.
Oh, okay. Oh, is this him training?
Live in the moment.
Okay. There's the...
My superhero days are over.
I call Bull, but anyway. There's the Guardian thing. Oh! Who's she? Hercules!
Remember what I told you?
Well, not Hercules.
You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
Alright, where's Jane Foster? Oh, there she is. Okay. Looks cool. I mean Zeus, but Hercules is gonna show up because I guess they're introducing the rest of the Pantheon. Are they gonna be doing the Pantheons like they have them in the books, I guess? Maybe, who knows? It's Marvel, so maybe... I mean, maybe they need a replacement for Thor because the contract is ending. Yeah, who knows, you know, how Jane Foster Thor is gonna go down. I'm sure there's going to be a bunch of articles, and I'm sure the comment section is lovely. I'm personally not a fan of her, just because I don't like the idea of legacy characters is not one that's very interesting to me, just in general. I mean, the one I was most excited for was with Miles Morales, but even nowadays, I'm like, yeah, I can chill on Miles. That's just me, personally. But, you know, we'll see how it goes down. It might be a really, really cool thing in the movie. Who knows? So, what do you think, Master Bill? Let me know in the comment section down below. Talk us to your boy. And if you're at this point in the video, I want to say thank you so much for getting to this point in the video. You are spectacular. Now, if you really like this video, I got another one up here. I got a playlist down there. And I got an icon you can click on to subscribe. Remember to ring the bell if you do subscribe. And I see you all in another video because Master Bill is going to be out. Peace!